So for the texture, I just copied the apple texture from the items.png file inside the folder GUI inside like Minecraft.jar. And I've just selected the red bit of the apple and recolored that green, but left the stalk and the bit at the bottom the same. And then I've renamed it apple green because that's what we said in our file. And I've put this into the Eclipse client bin folder as I'm going to test out of straight from Eclipse.